In this video, Dr. Key Nichols will explain why we need higher dosages of testosterone as our TRT than ever before.
Please like and subscribe. Thank you.
And hit that notification bell so you won't miss anything.
Factor in what the environment is doing to us is why we need more. I mean, we truly have to, with all androgens, it's receptor mediated. You don't bind the receptor, you do not get a response. Doesn't matter how much you've got in your serum. So we're having to raise those levels in order to exert a response, which is to improve those symptoms of hypogonadism. The alternative is to not do that. What else? What else is there?
So that's the reason why we need higher amounts of testosterone as TRT than ever before.
Correct, because of the EDCs, that is correct.
And is there any way to prove that? Because we have a lot of doctors around us that will say, well, these EDCs, do you have any proof of that?
There's research coming out time and time again, or more and more. There's a whole section in the Endocrine Society on EDCs. That's where the research with Dr. Howell, and that's where the research where Dr. J is doing research on. So that's exactly why I want him on Tuesday, so he can be the one to say, yes, there is proof.
Okay. Looking forward to that.
Okay.